Guys.
Hi, folks. Charlie O'Donnell.
He's back.
Before we get to our game, let's just get a few details out of the way. Customize the game so it plays
Freedom
just like
of Wheel Season 4.
Hi, folks. Charlie O'Donnell.
All right, let's just
get Before we get to our normal game, okay, so how many people out there, how
We've
long
been doing this
like
for four seasons.
Player one.
This goes. We're doing scene part before scene.
It's America's game.
And we're back to Freddy. We're back to Freddy Virtual Box. We're back to Freddy. Also, we're back to Freddy Virtual Box.
This moment, cool jazz. It's New Orleans Day on Wheel of Fortune. Here's the host of Wheel of Fortune, Matt LaWatt.
Thanks, Charlie. Welcome to Wheel of Fortune. Have fun and good luck. All of you.
Yeah, sure. Get the list ready.
Bing. Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
One singular oath. Let's get on with it. And I'm going to start with the wrong letter.
$100.
I'll start with the wrong letter, T.
Player two, you're up. I'll spin the wheel.
A little slow on my end, but
$300. L! One L for you. I'd like to spin the wheel.
And I forgot, you just don't want to buy vowels and you don't have $300.
$400.
I think we can see that
can
well.
You show me some S's?
Yeah, looks like it.
There are three S's. I'm going to buy a vowel. An A? There is one. Yes, one A.
Okay.
I'd like to buy another vowel, please. An O. Sorry. Oh, I don't
know. Oh, no, I have to pick that idiot, and I do.
You're up, player
There's
three.
There's my first bonus.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
$300.
Vanna, I'll try an N.
There are no N's. Sorry.
Oh, I don't believe it.
And again,
player
I
one,
do.
Over to you.
It's 50K now. I shall spin this wheel. And then we go try R.
We have two R's.
Hooray, we're on the board. Oh, I knew it now. I need more money, though. $700.
P? Yes,
P. One P for
you. Where is it? That shall mean that all remaining letters are vowels.
Press release. Hooray, we're $51,300.
Congratulations. Outstanding.
Yeah, thanks for that.
Let's check out how all the players are doing after this round. I see you've played our game before, player one.
I have.
Are you ready for our next puzzle? Okay.
Yay, Pepper Prize go on the wheel.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
You can bask in maritime luxury aboard this exclusive yacht for a weekend getaway sailing the picturesque Caribbean islands. A $4,600 bet.
This time, the category is event. This time, player two goes first. Okay, here I go. I'm gonna spin!
You're bankrupt.
Ooh,
yes. Yes.
Player three, on to you.
I'll spin, Vanna.
Yay,
we're at
75
right now. Spin this wheel. I'm gonna get $500.
$500.
What do we have now? Oh, we have an event. And. Oh.
Yes, four altogether.
What have I done?
Okay, four eyes, in fact.
I already know what this is. Alright. Did I get the $25 and then you don't get it? Not the bankrupt.
Oh, bankrupt. Tough luck.
I was trying to aim for $2,500. Jesus.
It's your turn, player two. I think I'll spin, Dana. Alright! $450.
There's no R.
I hope there's some S's. One S. I would like to buy a vowel, please.
Thankfully, there's no U.
I will try A. Okay, four A's as a matter of fact. I'll spin the wheel.
Quick. Get thing ready.
$900.
Wait, that's not it.
R!
There's no R, like I told
you. Sorry, no R's. Oh. Player three, on to you.
Let's give this a spin.
Oh, sorry about that. Last time find me $600.
$600.
I'd like to see a T.
No, you can't.
One T.
Oh, wait.
Show us.
I'd like to buy a vowel, please. There's gotta be an O.
There's no
E. Uh-huh. Two
oh, O's. Just my luck.
All the vowels are now gone.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
Just
come on, and show me the big money.
Luck that you picked the right vowel.
$900.
Search.
H.
There are two H's.
Let's give this a spin. Let's see that big one.
I'm gonna have to go on this.
$600.
I'd like a W, please.
Yes, there is a W.
I may have just blown it now.
Let's give this a spin.
You better hope you hit the user terminal.
$300.
C.
There are three C's.
What have I done?
I'd like to spin, please.
What have I done?
$400.
M.
Can do. One M.
Where's that moment?
Right, I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
Ah, right, here it is. What have I done? What have I done?
But
there's no
G.
D.
I'll spin the wheel.
There's no D. You idiot. I thought we were going to have to worry about that.
$600.
There's no D.
D.
Didn't I just say?
No, no D's. Player one, good luck.
I'm just going to solve. Screw you. We need back-to-back championship. Hey, that's when I blow the Bulldogs did.
Congratulations.
Give me my 500 and let's just move on to the next round. Thanks.
Let's see how you're doing after this round. Good job, player one. You've got the lead.
How much are we up to now?
Let's get ready for the next one.
$76,800.
All right, jackpot round. We'll start off
so
with $5,000 and increase that amount with every spin of the wheel. Good luck.
There's a lot of lag.
We've got a
it's
prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Come on in. The water is fine, and there's the most permanent outdoor swimming pool.
Yeah, a permanent outdoor swimming pool. It's summertime, so.
This round, our category is.
Good,
classic TV.
Television. this process.
Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I'll spin the wheel.
Jackpot is growing. $450.
I'm gonna try an L.
Lose.
Not a single L.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Player one, good luck.
And we do, and I do. Now up to 125. I shall spin this wheel.
Jackpot is growing. $300.
All right, let's see.
Yes, four altogether.
Oh, you should save that for the big money. Sad face. All right. Biney.
Yes, there's an E.
Oh, now we've changed already. Oh, it's Paycut Junction. Yay! Smart. Now I can use my phone. I don't need to pick it as much, but J.
One J.
That, I rarely get to pick up J. Come on, 35. Oh.
$300.
I was hoping for that. P.
One P, yes.
Take all the vowels. Take all the vowels. It's so nice. Yes, sir.
$400.
N.
A pair of N's for you.
That's good.
All right, there you go.
More money, more problems.
That's it for this round. Let's see how all our players are doing.
So what are we up to now?
You must be a wheel watcher.
$129,150.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
Start spreading the news.
It's New York City.
It's an all-expense-paid romantic weekend to spectacular New York City. A $5,680 value.
Here's the category for this round. Star and roll.
Yo, star and roll.
Okay, start things off. You get us going, player one.
Oh, I get to start. Big work.
$300.
Well, it's not going to be with his
metal. No M's. It's your turn, player two.
R-I-F-F.
I'd like to spin.
No, it couldn't be. So I'll cut the other one.
$300. I'll try an L. One L.
There you go.
I'd like to spin. All right! You big one!
Oh, nice. There's that scene where we get lost too many times.
I will take an S, please.
No, you won't.
A single S.
Oh, wait, yes, you will. I hope you lose that prize.
$900.
There goes the two.
N! One N in this puzzle. I'm gonna buy a vowel.
Sure.
An A? There are three A's. I'd like to buy another vowel, please. I'll try an O. I'd like to buy another vowel, please.
There's no E.
E. No E. Sorry.
I have no words.
Player three, on to you.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. All right, give me a big one.
$450.
Give me an R.
We have two R's.
I'm gonna buy by a vowel.
And there's no you.
You.
Yes, one
oh, U. Oh, wait, there is
you. All vowels are now gone.
I'll spin the wheel.
I forgot there was you in the paper. I'm so super happy. $450.
I'm hoping for a T here.
You got one.
One T.
I'll spin the wheel.
Well, there's an E. There's no W. Oh my god, the lag.
$500.
Oh my god, the lag.
Would there be an H?
Yeah.
Yes, there is an H.
But there's no W.
Let's give this a spin.
Oh, looks like that's going to have to wait. Oh, we're going to get a bonus anyway.
Oh, bankrupt.
I do. Work for 150K now. My turn.
Player one, good luck.
Yeah, I'm going to spin this. How about we lose 5K then?
$500.
Why? Actually, no, G.
Only one G.
She does have that prize. You know what? Screw going for the multiples. We are not losing the computer. Judy Garland as Dorothy. Just that prize to buy a prize.
Congratulations!
Yay! Another $500. I'm so happy.
That was a fun round. Let's see how everyone's doing.
I think it was the opposite.
Good job, player one. You've got the lead.
154,650.
Let's get to the next puzzle. This round, our category is phrase.
What is that? To no one.
This time, player two goes first.
Yeah,
okay,
phrase.
Here I go. Let's give this baby a spin. Come on.
Christine's not a baby. Come on.
$450. I'd like an L, please, Vanna. One L.
Alright, well, we know
it's I'm going to buy a vowel. Are there any A's? There are three A's. I think I'll spin, Vanna.
I thought I was going calories.
$300. Can you show me some S's? Just the one S. I'm going to buy a vowel. I'll try an O. There is an O. Just the one.
Let's
give this baby a spin.
Oh, wait. She got enough now.
Big money. Woohoo!
Oh, come on.
$1,000.
How come she gets it, but I can't?
I'll take an N, please, Vanna.
No, you can't.
Sorry, no N's.
Oh, man. Couldn't cash in on the big money that time.
You're up, player three.
I'd like to spin the wheel, please.
Wow. You're going for super time?
$550.
I'd like an R, please, Vanna.
We have one R for you.
Can I buy a vowel, please? I'd like an E.
Two E's. All the vowels are now gone.
I think I'll spin, man.
There's no T.
Oh, let's get some money here.
It's going to get back to me, but I'm not going to have to worry about it. Yeah. Because you spun it out of school.
Bad luck. Player yes. One, good luck.
Alright, one spin, give it a nice little more. That'll work.
$900.
F.
Just the one F.
Screw going for B as a Vanna. I want this one. Law of averages.
That's it! Great!
I'm slowly
Let's
getting
see
over.
How everybody's doing after this round.
I'm slowly getting up there.
You must be a wheel watcher.
180,550 we're up to now.
Next round coming up. On to the next puzzle. Here's the category for this round.
Clue. Oh, we got clues. We got clues for next week.
Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I'm gonna spin.
$350.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
One L.
Go.
I'm gonna buy a vowel. I'd like an A.
Wrong. A.
Player one, good luck.
Yeah, sure. Come on, foul. At least it's in late. All right.
$800.
Give me yes.
Yes, four altogether.
Definitely good time for that. All right, screw this. Fred Flintstones. Oh, hold on. Fred Flintstones boss. Yeah, Mr. Slate for the rest of the UK. It sounds good. Yeah, no, it does sound good.
Another $3,000. Congratulations. Wow.
Now that puts us over five figures, finally.
Let's see how you're doing after this round.
Okay, I believe we're at $200,000 now. That's a long A call.
Player one, what can I say?
Did you see that you're now installing players two and three and failures?
Let's go to the next round.
About 236,000.
We've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
You can nip Jack Frost right on the nose.
No,
snowboards valued at $2,150.
This time the category is
what now?
Rhyme time.
Rhyme it.
This time, player two goes first. Okay.
Here
we go.
Yeah. Hava hava.
I'll spin.
That makes it to 4 million now.
We're at
261,000.
I'd like an L, please, Vanna.
I can't do that. Oh.
Not a single L. Oh, I feel player three. On to
you. And I do. We're up to 300K now.
I'll spin the wheel.
Now we're building up. Now we're building up.
$300.
Come on, S!
That's an S in skip and school
no,
is in detention.
No S's.
Oh, darn!
So, same way, not.
Player one, good luck.
Six. 6-5. Crabby Cabby is the only one. Well, in that case,
go with the B!
Dang it, so it was the other one.
It's your turn, player two. I'm gonna spin!
I thought it was crazy. Oh, come on,
you.
Go on, it.
$400. I will try N. Yes, there is an N. I would like to buy a vowel, please.
Oh, so it wasn't that anyway. Okay. There's no A.
I will try A.
So wrong. I need about $350,000.
Player three, on to you.
I'll spin the wheel.
More bonus piling. Bankrupt.
Oh,
yes, that one.
Bad luck. Player one, over to you.
Okay. Spin. Come on, 2,500. Come on, 2,500.
Just the one.
Let's see, should I spin again? What the heck? I need money! That'll work.
$700.
G.
Two G's in this puzzle.
Bright night. Yeah, I got snowboards and $1,400.
All right, there you go. Let's see how everybody's doing after this round.
An amazing win for Grapple.
Must be a wheel watcher player.
We're at $390,300 now.
Let's get ready for the next round. It's that time again, the jackpot round.
Hey, look, more jackpots.
You've got a prize on the wheel this time, Charlie. Tell us about it.
More jackpots.
Start spreading the news.
And more
it's
New York City.
It's a romantic weekend to spectacular New York City. A $5,680 value.
Want to see the category? Here goes.
Sure.
Event.
More events. More events.
Player three, you start us off this time.
Okay, here I go. I'll spin the wheel.
More events. Wait, what?
That jackpot is growing.
Did it stop?
$300.
L.
Wait.
Good, two L.
Did it stop? Did it stop? Uh-oh.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Bannon.
Oh, we're still recording.
Like
I love
a.
how we're still recording even after it's off.
Two A's.
That's nice.
I'd like to buy another vowel.
Well, also, vowels taste good to you,
there's gotta be an O.
Yes, there's one O.
I'm gonna spin. No, let's see some money here.
$800.
Let's see, I'll try an S, please.
Dick and school
no,
is in
the sorry. No S's.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, look, 400 grand now.
Player one, good luck.
Yeah, we got 400 grand now. And get
$600.
Go with a T, because it just makes sense. Oh.
Good, two T's. Yes, there's an E.
Okay. Something lottery. Oh, just made it.
$600.
R.
A couple of R's.
What? What?
There are two I's.
Two I's. Two eyes, everyone's got them, and also daily lottery drawing. $25,000.
Player one.
Yeah, I'm good at this.
Let's see how everybody's doing after this round.
The third consecutive New York City prize in this
New
first
City.
Season of the game.
A $5,680 badge.
My God, what's going on here?
Here's the category for this
round.
This
game just loves New York City, don't it?
Husband and wife.
Oh no! Oh no, we have husband and wife and we have time for an eighth round.
We're running a bit short on time here. I'm going to have to give the wheel a final spin.
So, it's me on the, that was worth nothing. The cost was where? Oh.
Puzzle.
We're gonna try.
No, that's close, but not quite right. Let's go to the next player.
Oh,
it's your turn, player.
I have
two.
The game locked up anyway.
I'll try an L.
Let's see if we can.
There are three L's.
Get a few
L's.
More bonuses out of this.
You're up, player three.
How about an S?
A pair of S's.
Thank you.
over to you. Good guess. There are three.
Sure, there's three.
No, I'm sorry. That's not right.
We'll give it one more try.
Next player. After this. Player two, you're up. I will try N. One N in this puzzle. You're up, player three.
I'd like to see a T.
Good, two T's.
Whoa.
Player one, over to you.
What else is there?
One C, where is it? Sorry, that's not quite it. We'll have to move to the next player.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
It's your turn, player two.
Sure, you'll have to move to the next player.
How about an H?
Thing exploded.
No, sorry. No H's. You're up, player three.
Yeah, let's see who it gets.
W!
W's in one of Washington.
No W's. Sorry. Player one, good luck.
Okay.
X marks the spot. Yes.
Oh, X marks the spot. That's fun too, isn't it? Yep, it is. It's a 475 day. Okay. I saw this, Bruce. Oh, hurry. Hold on. EIT. Bruce Boxleitner and Melissa Gilbert. Just wanted to make sure I was spelling that right.
Yes. That was a fun round. Let's see how everyone's doing.
All right. So, then our first one of the game this evening is.
Plus 96. Nice work, everyone. Moving on to the bonus
round. Our first winner of the season is getting a minimum of $494,000.
It's the bonus round. Start by picking one of these cards.
That's going to go by a lot if you get one of these big prizes in the bonus game. Let's see what happens as we pick the W.
For this puzzle,
how technical is a thing?
Thing. Here are the letters R, S, T, L, N, E. Now pick three more consonants. And a vowel.
Alright, let's see what we get. So many things could possibly be. I'm thinking it's globe. Let's try B. G. C and O.
Here's your bonus round puzzle.
It is globe.
That's it. Congratulations.
I am good at
this. What if they won, Charlie?
I am so good at this, you have no idea. What do we get for a first prize?
Everybody will be kung fu fighting for this fantasy prize. Work out like you never have before. And be magically reserved during your stay in a martial arts spa. In the morning, you'll get intensive instruction in the ancient arts of self-defense. After lunch, you'll be massaged, manicured, and mud wrapped until dinner. This fantasy prize package is worth $17,800.
So one of the cheaper prizes on that end, but whatever. It is added to our bank, so all together, $537,400.
I'm Charlie O'Donnell. We'll get to our game in a second, but first we have a little
tip. So, that's our one game jackpot total. Let's do this. Alright, so that's how much your jackpot currently stands at. Let us go ahead and crown a winner, shall we? If I have the sweepstakes names. We'll go Mega real quick. Yay, we don't care. Oh, hey, we got free games. Oh, it's all premiums. Sorry, just playing on Rock Confessions over here. Alright, go ahead and crown winner. What's your 16? Come on. Get him. There he is. Hmm. Alright. I have the names. You have the names.
Congratulations!
Oh, who cares? Who cares about that music? Alright. Well, let's go crown winner. First winner of the season is 3, 2, 1, let's go! Nate Pauly! So congratulations, Nate. You have won $537,400. You'll be entered into our jackpot drawing at the end of this. So, that will do it for our first episode of Freedom and Will Dependence Season 4. We'll see you for episode 2 tomorrow. See you then.